How can you connect ideas, show the relationship between parts, and expand on concepts? One word, mind maps. Or is that two words? There are plenty of mind map templates available online, but most of them are boring and they all look the same. Unfortunately, a boring old mind map is not going to engage your potential customers or stakeholders. In this video, I'll be sharing 40 plus unique mind map templates you can use right away, plus tips on visualizing business strategy using mind maps. Let's get started. What is a mind map? Mind map is a type of chart that organizes information visually. Typically, a mind map will stem from a central idea with supporting ideas branching out from it in a non-linear order. Here's an example. Colorful communication mind map. Ultimately, the design choices you make should depend on the information you want to visualize and the purpose of your mind map. If you're not sure where to start your mind map, ask yourself, what's the main question you want to answer? It could be one question or a couple of related questions. Then expand on those questions in your mind map. Most importantly, think about your audience when creating a mind map. What information do they need to understand your mind map? How can you make your mind map more engaging? Mind maps blend logic and creativity, which is exactly why execs rely on them to organize information and encourage creative insights. Business professionals can use strategy mind maps to plan their sales or marketing strategy, conduct research and development, plan for growth, and organize projects. Communication strategy map. Healthy employee engagement requires a plan. An internal communication strategy will make sure your teams stay engaged, meaning they perform at a higher level, and your company benefits from an increased profit margin. HR execs and managers can use the strategy mind map to plan how they intend to communicate and what goals will help guide their strategy. Design tip: color selection isn't just important for making your designs look nice. It's also an important part of making your charts more readable. Color can help you organize information and draw attention to specific points. Strategic thinking map. Mind maps are perfect to outline strategy because they let you see the big picture of your subject and organize the details. For example, this strategic mind map template is actually numbered, so you can visualize a process and the steps required along the way. You could use the template above in your business plan or pitch deck for your new company or venture. Strategic planning map. Strategic planning needs to be more than a list of actions and goals. You need to outline an established step-by-step process your team can follow to meet their goals. Number one, include key stakeholders such as employees, suppliers, owners, and customers. Number two, define your target customer. Number three, define what you want from your stakeholders and what they want from you. Number four, only then can you define your strategy based on this information. The following strategic planning map template takes into account the internal team, customers, KPIs, and what tools they'll use to reach their goals. Design tip: the supporting ideas in the mind map are all different colors, which helps them stand out from one another. This makes the mind map easier to scan. Goals need to be specific, and the strategy map should address the steps required to meet them. This product launch map addresses all aspects of the process, what specific metrics will be measured, and what factors will be at play to affect that success. A collaboration strategy includes multiple aspects that you need to expand on in this smart strategy mind map. The bullet points make the information easier to understand. There's also plenty of room to elaborate on points and build on the strategy. Something complex like a growth strategy will probably require extra explanation, which is why this business strategy map template has room for an introduction and bullet points. The mind map shows the main goals of a business growth strategy. A brief introduction under the title of the mind map helps readers understand how the different branches play into the strategy. Design tip: brand your mind map template with one click. Vengage's My Brand Kit tool lets you add your brand colors. The tool grabs the color palette automatically from your website and applies it straight into your mind map template. I changed this mind map template's default color palette to Vengage's brand colors just with one click. A neutral background with a few accent colors, like in the smart diagram example here, will prevent your mind map design from looking cluttered and just overstuffed. Still, even in internal communications, color can be used strategically to make your mind map easier to read. While you can use a different color for each idea, you can also use colors to connect ideas, like in this example. Each of the three branches has its own color. This emphasizes the three branches of the strategy and makes it easier to scan for specific information. Nonprofits typically begin the strategic planning process by writing up a SWOT analysis. Then, the staff and board can begin defining how their nonprofit can further their mission. This nonprofit strategy map looks at how to best conduct an evaluation, including what tools to use and different approaches. Number 2, brainstorm map templates. Want an effective brainstorming session? Focus on quantity over quality. Quantity over quality. That's right. You're in the exploration part of your project, so be open to as many possibilities and new ideas as possible. Encourage employees to throw out their filter and embrace a flow of ideas, both good and not so good. Brainstorm bubble map. A brainstorm bubble map can be collaborated on in real time online, which meshes well with the current need for remote teams. Open discussions can result in only a few people talking and getting stuck on their ideas. Collaborating online could open up the table to fresh thoughts. Use this brainstorm bubble map template to work together online in real time using our business plan with real time online collaboration. Brainstorming mind map. The success of your business relies on good ideas, says McKinsey. It's important to take the time to figure out how you and your staff can brainstorm more effectively. A good practice is to come up with 15 to 20 questions for a brainstorming session with about 20 people. The questions should help your team look at the problem in a new, fresh way. When presenting your findings, try adding the question that generated the best insights in the center of this brainstorming map template. McKinsey provides examples of insight-provoking questions. What's the biggest avoidable hassle our customers endure? What complexity do we plan for daily that, if eliminated, would change the way we operate? Who uses our product in ways we never even expected? The icons are a fresh visual way to explain new concepts at a glance. Or keep things simple by focusing on 3 key ideas and then breaking down those ideas even further using nodes or bullet point notes to show possible courses of action, like in this brainstorming mind map template. This brainstorming mind map template uses bullet points within its secondary nodes to further explain possible courses of action. Pro tip, planning a strategy such as SEO topic clusters, brainstorming sessions with your client or boss, plug your ideas into a mind map and share the design instantly using a private link. Or turn on team sharing with Vengage for Business to collaborate. Marketing brainstorming in a virtual world, how's that even supposed to work? Try starting the session with a video call. List out ideas, and then after the call, have everyone comment on the doc what ideas are good or not. And this is what the Content Marketing Institute actually recommends, so it's not just us. The team leader makes the final decision as to what ideas to move forward with. You can then present these ideas to the senior team or to the client using this cool marketing mind map template, which uses a simple icon for each node. Design tip, replace any icon in your mind map template using our simple online editor. It has an icon library with over 40,000 free icons. You heard that right. In this example, it's replaced the web icon with a WordPress icon. Number 3, project management mind map templates. Mind mapping in project management is critical to show stakeholders the complete scope of the project at a glance. Especially if you're working with a client, it's worthwhile to present your ideas in a creative fashion that sets you apart. This is what the Project Management Institute actually recommends. Use the template here to highlight the goals of your project and the steps required to achieving them, or number the colored boxes to show steps in the process, and then steps within each of those steps. Number 4, idea map template. You may be accustomed to writing down ideas as a list or paragraph, but since many people think better just visually, using maps and diagrams can better show how ideas relate to each other. An idea map is the best way to show these relationships. You can also generate new ideas based on existing points and add them as branches or bullet points, like in this example. This helps you and your reader from getting confused. And in business, an idea map is an impressive way to present and improve comprehension. To create a mind map that engages your reader, you should follow some basic principles for good infographic design, especially if you want to plan on sharing your mind map in long-form content like a presentation. For example, this idea mind map template uses an image of a light bulb as the focal point to reflect the theme of thinking and ideas. The supporting visuals here help to illustrate each idea that branches off from the concept of design thinking. This idea map template makes use of a cloud motif, possibly to signify lofty thoughts. It's a simple design, but can be easily edited to define any concept. Design tip: visual hierarchy is all about creating different visual weights by varying sizes, shapes, colors, positions, even densities. You can also use photography to support a theme, like how the sunrise in this template signals hope. Number 5, marketing mind map templates. As a marketer, you're more likely to share mind maps on social media or in a blog post. You'll want to make your mind map eye-catching by using lots of decorative visuals. This marketing mind map template makes use of a vintage color palette, icons, and a non-traditional but still easy to understand layout to attract attention. This marketing mind map template would work well in a blog post. It has bright colors and attractive mini illustrations, plus room for text to summarize your concept. On the other hand, if you're creating internal documents such as a marketing plan, you want something simple and easy to follow. This marketing strategy mind map template uses clean, simple shapes, and lines are easy for the eyes and brain to process. This bubble diagram uses 3 quadrants to explore 3 marketing strategies. It's easy to read, each of the nodes are color coordinated to the main point to help with comprehension. Number 6, HR roadmap templates. While the owner of a small business usually tackles HR duties, as a business grows, this becomes unsustainable. An HR professional is needed to focus on compliance laws, especially when federal laws come into place. Whether you're planning your human resources processes from the ground up or reinventing existing processes, mind maps can help clarify matters. You can use HR mind maps to visualize pay structure, hiring procedures, performance evaluation processes, company-wide staffing plans, and so much more. This HR mind map template breaks down 3 central questions that focus on company productivity. This template looks at the job hiring process and what needs to be done at each step. You could easily upload this to a presentation. Another critical HR process is the employee performance review process. Set up your strategy using this mind map template. You can also add mind maps to your employee onboarding manual or employee handbook. Looking for organizational charts or roadmaps? We've got templates for that too. Number 7, health mind map templates. Whether you're a health or fitness solopreneur or running a medical clinic or wellness business, you need mind maps that explain key health concepts or even your business offerings. You can add mind maps to your flyers and posters, to your social media channels, your website's blog, or sales pages, and more. Here are 2 health mind map templates you can customize right now. Bubble maps are a simple but effective way to explain ideas. They effectively describe the qualities of an event, person, item, or idea. The thing to be described goes in the center, and adjectives or even phrases go in the outside circles. In this bubble mind map template, the thing to be described is marketing content. The first set of nodes are forms of marketing content, such as webinars and white papers. The second set of nodes explain the use case or popularity level of each kind of marketing content. This simple mind map template uses the same idea but opts for lists instead of secondary nodes. More complex bubble maps rely on visual cues to stay organized. Create a visual hierarchy by doubling up on key connecting lines, for example. In the bubble concept map template here, the supporting ideas, storage forms, and generation connect to the central idea with double lines. The supporting ideas that branch off from them only use single lines. Concept map templates. Concept maps are often used in education to help teach students. They're great for visual learners, but any type of learner will benefit from them, according to the University of North Carolina. They can be used in the classroom and also at home to help students study. They're so effective because they let you see the whole picture and also break down information and see how it's all connected. This cool vintage concept map template allows for a central definition and then breaks the concept into 4 factors, each with their own definitions. Want to learn more? Check out all of our blog posts in the description box below for a step-by-step guide and free templates to get started today.